26 black bucks were found dead on Saturday, in fact, after they were apparently poisoned in the fields itself. Whether this was a deliberate attempt or an accident is something that's being investigated. No arrests have been carried out so far. At least 26 black bucks have died after ingesting poisonous chemicals used by farmers to protect maize crop in Mehboobnagar district of Telangana. The bodies have been sent for post-mortem. The poison is suspected to be fluoride that is widely used on several food crops to protect them from wild boars, rodents and also insects. Police have registered cases under the Wildlife Protection Act and are investigating if the poisoning is accidental or deliberate. Forest officials told NDTV no crop was meant to be grown in that area. And even if it was grown, farmers were advised not to use pesticide. The larger concern is that pesticide and chemical load is increasing in water bodies and also the food chain, where chronic symptoms are being regularly reported. In Hyderabad, Uma Sudhir, NDTV.